Start. We have four chambers and we have four valves. Who's the valve for right atrium? Right atrium valve. Right atrium valve is Nandini. Right ventricle valve is Monisha. Left atrium valve, left ventricle valve. Fine. You have four valves and you have four pressures in the four chambers. Right atrium pressure, right ventricle pressure, left atrium pressure, and left ventricle pressure. Okay, so you have four pressures, and SA node, AV node, bundle office, Purkinje fibers, lungs. You have lungs, Manikandan. Okay, and action potential, impure blood. Pure blood. Fine. So the process starts now. So first, the action potential originates at SA node and it moves to the AV node. Okay. Now, impure blood enters via the right atrium. Pure blood enters via the left atrium. Pressure increases and it is pumped into the right ventricle and left ventricle. Okay. From there, the action potential travels down the bundle of S and to the Purkinje fibers, and pressure increases in the ventricle chambers. Blood rushes out. Okay. So the entire purification is carried out by the lungs. Fine.